So it begins.
My stomach really growling, y'all. I gotta go eat some popcorn.
Popcorn sound good. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Man. Oh, wait. Okay, wait a minute. Can I just make y'all laugh?
I ain't dinner too early.
Ken, let me just make y'all laugh on this. I don't buy popcorn in the bag anymore. I did not trip that my son never saw popcorn being popped. Like, so I had a popcorn popper, right?
There's a lot of people on this chat that ain't seen that.
And Ken, they literally sat there like little kids going, oh my, they never seen.
How many people in the chat ain't never seen popcorn pop on the screen before?
Because they used popcorn.
Hold on. See, I told you.
Rochelle,
hold on.
Wow.
Yeah, I ain't never seen
Kobe it. Ain't never seen
it. Rochelle, are you shocked? You have to understand.
There's a lot of people that ain't
seen it. Hold on. Rochelle, you got to understand. Oh. When you first started eating popcorn, there wasn't a microwave, so you had it on the stove.
Yeah.
I'm not being funny. Same thing with me. Matter of fact, watch this. The first popcorn maker, when they went away from the stove, was what? Remember, they start making the popcorn machines, the little thing with the little thing at the top, and they come out, right? Into the bowl. Yeah. So I remember all that. There was no microwave popcorn.
We used to pop them joints on the stove.
Because of the wax that's in the bag, it's really not good for you.
Hey.
I'll get my own popcorn and just make it myself. And it's
look, real talk, because I saw it. I bought it. I kid you not. I got a bag of kernels and I bought me some caramel because I was going to do my own caramel corn.
Yes.
Joker always doing something. I told you, Joe, like, he's just a fat kid, man.
Wait a minute. Cobi, you've never seen a popcorn being popped.
No. Hey, Cobi, check this out. No kidding. Popcorn on the stove tastes better than microwave popcorn, too.
Yes, oh indeed. God. Lord, it do.
It is so much better. And
so
it's
you
so
put
much
your you put your grease in the mix, your cast iron skillet, you know
Some butter.
Get that thing good and hot, and you
put play on top of it, and just put on top of it.
Now it's gonna feel like ain't nothing happening.
Pop,
take off.
Cobi, are you go to Amazon like buy a popcorn popper? You put the kernels in the oil, and it was so funny because my sons like you was turning around.
Yeah,
the oil. Going, man, look at this.
Yeah,
I was like, oh my god, they've never seen.
Yeah,
Cobi, I wish you could see your face.
Cobi, you ever had homemade ice cream?
Oh my god, that's
how you make homemade ice cream.
You never had homemade ice cream.
Bro, how y'all
make
homemade?
Watch this, Cobi.
Okay, that makes sense. You're 26. Hey, Cobi,
watch this.
26.
So, that I'm makes not gonna, look, that I'm not sense. Even trying to insult you. You know, ice cream is iced cream, right?
Or is it cream? Or is it creamy ice?
Oh, you get the oh my god, poor.
No, so listen to me. It's called ice cream for a reason. It's ice cream.
Yeah.
So you actually take cream in a container, metal container, and what you're doing is you got a rock salt and it freezes.
Get the churning, boy. We just sit on the porch. We used to be on the porch like that right here.
Take a turn.
I wasn't turning nothing. Grandma and mama then were turning it. We were just excited because we were like, boy, we about to get some ice cream. We about to get some ice.
But see, Cobi, back in the day, we had to turn and put that rock salt on it. But I was so glad when my mom got that electrical because, man, I...